Crews are reinstalling those long-fought-over Freedmen's Town bricks. The bricks, once laid as cobblestones by freed slaves in the Fourth Ward neighborhood, were disturbed by a city contractor 2 years ago, causing a firestorm. The city removed them all by hand to make repairs, and they say they're now putting each brick back. We stopped by today, and it looks like they have a lot of work still ahead.